Alrighty, welcome back to our BioShock Let's Play. My name is CoolGuy4U, and we are dealing with Sander Cohen for the second time because we botched a bunch of recordings. So, got one down, three to go, and we kind of spent a half hour just running around like completely lost. So, technically, it would have been five videos, but I didn't record that one. And we're just recording these all again because, like I say, the webcam footage was over top of all of, pretty much all of the gameplay footage, about 90%. So I can't believe I botched it all. I feel bad about that. That was such a waste. But we're redoing it two and a half hours, so let's get to it. We're killing people off for Sander Cohen's art. He's a sick freak.
Your grave finally sent someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze.
Hey, no swearing.
Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Getting all excited over dead corpses as art, and to make that kind of a comparison or analogy, he's excited like, or full like a expecting mother. What the heck is wrong with this dude? We gotta get a good shot of him, I guess. Let's get him in like the walking pose.
Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
You sick freak. He's all excited about the photo of a dead corpse. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this.
Can it be a star? Can it be a star? Not too late! Not too late!
Now that I know where to go and what to do, these four videos are going to be very, very condensed, so it's probably going to be just two or three videos instead of, like, the time required of five. Thank you. Nice. New research level reached. Bouncer research bonus. Increased damage plus. Bouncers are vulnerable to armor-piercing rounds. I would hope so. Oh, holy heck. Okay, little girl. I'll save you. Time to save another.
No!
No! Cool guy for you saves
no!
another.
No!
The little ones have never Thank had you. Anyone to look to, Thank except you. To me. And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Okay. Gatherer's Guard. I think it's close. It's in one of these little areas. Yeah. What did we get? Sorry, burped. A bit. Or belched. No. Some little noise, whatever. New and improved. Replace Hypnotize Big Daddy with Hypnotize Big Daddy 2. Nice. Now what do we... What can we get? Let's go with Engineering. Two fewer Overload. One fewer Alarm. Let's go with this one. That does both. So much faster. Guess let's go with that one that we lost, kinda. So. Guess we're good for now. Let's save him. Silas Cobbs. Hector Rodriguez. Rapture Records. Next Rapture Records. Poseidon Plaza. Rapture Records. Where the heck is that?
Thank you.
can totally tell that's an older female's voice, not a little girl. And they modified it to sound demon-possessed. With that bit that I heard. Either that or they used both an older and younger female. They used a little girl and an older female, and then they muffled with it to make it sound demon-possessed. With a third kind of a effect or something. Alright, let's rescue another.
No!
Rescues two. There you go. No more.
You saved me.
No problem. Go free, little one. I like the sound effect of even them walking. That's a good effect.
I don't know, Jim.
Because if there wasn't that, that would be very odd.
Sisters, gee, don't you know they're the rapture together?
Really?
You betcha.
Yeah, this is gonna involve some sort of...
Time for bye-bye, Mr. B.
I don't think I've been in this room yet. Jump scare, and I don't want to deal with that at this time of the day. Oh, you son of a bean. I know it's gonna happen. One of them is gonna jump alive. I know what's gonna happen.
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes, at the Lyceum, at the galleries in Soho, even down here in this so-called utopia. The doubters. But Ryan understands. We're simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. Well, I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
Stop playing that sound effect, thank you. I have a feeling that's going to be different once I get down there. Or if I crack one of these safes, that it's going to activate them. Please stop making that noise. I guess we could try it. Now let's buy it out. Something was gonna happen. This one's easier, I guess we'll...
I like getting wild. It makes me feel
Is Big Daddy's respawn, but the little sisters are limited, so they eventually don't respawn. Explore all of that. No, I don't really want to either. I guess let's do the main thing and then we'll explore the rest. We didn't even explore all of the game prior to these videos. These ones that we're redoing. Oh, heck no.
But I think about it every day. And she always sent them back. got no friends here! Come back! You
sounded. I'll say the same thing I did in the first recording that got botched of this video, in a set of four, but really we spent five videos time on it, one randomly walking around, but that guy sounded very southern. And the funny thing is, his name was Cobbs, so I always just think, corn on the cob or something. And hopefully this doesn't get content ID'd for that song in here. Please, no. I don't want any garbage to happen. There's no way it should, though. There's gonna be something. Oh, you son of a bean. I'm on edge right now. Stop that whispering, you. I'm not going there. I'm getting the... No. 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 I know there's some sort of script in there that's gonna trigger if I do something. To heck with it. No, I'm getting the chills. Heck no. No thanks.
Fresh air, then save...
So we need to find the other two dudes.
Don't be a friend.
We need to find the other two dudes. Where the heck are they? They could be here. They could be in here. Could be there. They could be somewhere here, here, here. I don't know where. Elite Hall Theater. We've been in there, haven't we? We're out of time. So, I guess we'll wait until next time. Thank you very much for watching. And you'll see me in the next video. But I guess we'll keep looking for the two dudes Sanders wants us to kill yet, and then we can move on to Ryan. So thank you very much for watching. All the typical stuff is in the description. So take her cool.